Josh, what a fantastic night. How enjoyable was that?
I think from the start we were bang at it, and I think the intent we showed to go and press and get the ball back out of the pitch was good, and I think we fully deserved the win.
Yeah, from the moment we got on the pitch, they knew they were straight into a game, didn't they?
Yeah, I think we try to use the fact that obviously they've got a long journey back and we need to try and press them high and try and win the ball back and as high up as we can so they're not up in our end of the pitch. So yeah, I think we obviously pressed them well and it was a good result in the end.
Not only the long journey, but they must feel like they've already more or less won this cup tie once and then they've got to come all the way up here. It must have been psychologically difficult for them.
Yeah, I think obviously last time coming back from 2-0 down, I think they obviously thought they were through the next round, and it's difficult for them coming down here. It's a long way. We know that going down Exeter, that it was a long way as well, so we try to use that as to our advantage, and we did in the end.
And we had to we had to go almost the full distance as well tonight. It was a night for strong nerve, wasn't it?
I think the conditions were tough, especially in the first half, because the wind was all over, and I think they switched ends obviously and got the wind with them. So I think the conditions were tough, and we battled through it and obviously got the win.
And there was neither side really had massive chances in the first 90 minutes, did they?
No, I think it was quite a tight affair. So I think obviously going to extra time, I think we knew they were tiring. They'd obviously had a tough game Saturday, 3-2 against Northampton. So we knew that hopefully our legs and then people coming off the bench would affect the game, which they did.
And talk us through the key moment, your goal. It was a strike of some venom.
I've just tried to shoot across the keeper. The lads are saying it's a cross, but what they like.
It didn't look like a cross from there, wasn't it?
No, it's set up nice and it's come off my foot, and as soon as I've looked up, it's going towards the top left corner. So yeah, obviously I'm happy to score and obviously get the win.
And right in front of the home end as well, that must be a good feeling.
Obviously it's been a while since I scored at home, so I'm happy and hopefully I keep scoring more goals.
And now obviously we've got to do Dover on a Tuesday night because we're off to Oxford at the start of next month.
Yeah, I think we'd have took that though. Obviously through to the next round and whatever comes of it, doesn't it? And Dover on a Tuesday night, obviously it'll be a long way, but we'll be hoping to get through the next round against Oxford. It's a big opportunity.
Now we spoke on the way home from the game on Saturday, didn't we, for the programme piece we did tonight's game. And we said how important it could be, how much of a confidence boost it would give us if we beat a team like Exeter. How important can it be?
It can be very important. I think I said on the bus that it was a big opportunity and that we had every chance to obviously win tonight, and hopefully we can take that momentum of winning into Saturday's FA Trophy game and then take it into league, because I think we've just showed that they're second in League 2 and going up there, probably going to get promoted this year, so to show that we can mix it with the best teams in that league is massive for us.